And in the news today, we cover trivial stories to distract you from what's